Okay, so I'm really bored, so I'm gonna dye my extensions. Nice pastel minty green. These are my old extensions. They're about the same color as my natural hair. They're, sorry, I noticed that was it. They're like silvery white. Like exactly the same color right now. Man, yeah, my lilac faded and I'm bored of it, so I'm just gonna show you how to do this. I'm gonna start off with showing you how to do the dye, and then I'm gonna speed things up. Right, so I'm using some Manic Panic Lizard Green for part of it. And as usual, I should probably open these before I start making the video, but I never do. Come on. Oh god, this is gonna fly everywhere. There we go. I'm just gonna schloop some of that out. This is my mixing bowl. I use it to my friend's hair teal, so it's already got teal in there, so I'm not too concerned about it being clean, but if you're into that, you can use a clean bowl. And then I'm gonna use Manic Panic Atomic Turquoise. And I also, oh, I broke a nail. Let's see. Now my fork's dirty shit. They really need to make these things easier to open. Yeah, I bought the lizard green to mix it because their atomic turquoise is like not turquoise at all. It's like blue. I kind of just dumped it in there by accident, but hopefully this will come out how I want. So, here's the colors. Blech. I'm just gonna mix that. This is a pretty green, but it's like greener than I wanted, so I'm gonna add more turquoise. Another blob of that. I'm probably not gonna have enough to do my real hair, but I live like right next to a Sally's, so I can buy more of that tomorrow. Still pretty much dark green. Need more. More. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna have enough for my real hair. Oh well. What's gonna happen? I'm gonna add all this turquoise and it's gonna be too blue. That seems about right. It's like dark bluish green. Please don't fall out of my keyboard. And then to make a pastel, you just need conditioner. You need one white, not no coloring in it. And I just use the Chief Suave Daily Clarifying Conditioner because it's white. You want to use a lot of it to pastel it, but you don't want to overpower the dye. Mixing, mixing, mixing. Oh, that smells pretty. And you're gonna want to stop before the dye gets the color you want, because then it's probably not gonna take to your hair. You just want it a little darker than what you want. And just add little by little, just so you can always add more. You can't take it out once you mix it. Oh God, come on, let's do this. You know what? There is gonna be a lot, way more than this I thought. I might actually be able to do my real hair. I'm almost done, just a little more conditioner. Okay, I'm trying not to spill this, so here. Can you see it? I don't want to spill it, it's so full. But that's my little dye concoction. And sorry, my boobs are falling out. I'm gonna stop this real quick, set my extensions, and we're gonna be good to go.
Drinking fast so I can have
options. I'm kind of hoping I saturated all of them. And so they look kind of dark now. They're gonna come out a little lighter than this. And I'm gonna let this sit overnight just because it's not as strong as regular dye. It's mostly conditioner. So I'm gonna let that sit overnight. And I'm gonna put it in a plastic bag. Yeah, it's just a plastic bag with nothing in it. And this is for two things. So dye stays wet, and so my cats don't fuck with them. So into the baggie you go. Just gonna leave them like that overnight. And yeah, that's it for dyeing the extensions. I think I have enough to make another bowl of dye for my hair. So if so, I shall make another video. All right, bye.